Hi, babe. Today's the day. You're gonna forever be mine, and I'm gonna forever be yours. And I couldn't be more excited. I'm so happy to be your wife.
More than the excitement, more than the just intensity, it's humbling that you've decided to walk this journey with me. And it does leave me speechless.
And I'm gonna give you my all today. I'm gonna stand before you as your bride, and it's just gonna be magical. It's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be exactly how the Lord designed it. And I can't imagine a better man than you. So, here we go.
Together after God's holy word in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's word in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others to be faithful only to him so long as you both shall live? Will you? By virtue of the authority committed unto me by the Presbyterian Church in America and the laws of the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Clint, you may kiss your bride.